the usual addition, but there is going to be a little bit of change. I think the 3 digits plus 2 digits. So I find out how I can change this to add 3 digits with 2 digits. So, as you can see, I have in my first battle 26 plus 2 or 9. 2 plus 2. Okay, so let's get started. Welcome to my practice on the question. And so we are going to be doing the questions. So, 256 plus 10. What is the answer? The correct answer is obviously 266. What is 667 plus 91? Okay, so answer is 568. 758. And minus that. Okay, 979 plus 2. This is 1031. Okay, so the correct answer was 1031. What is 648 plus 96? Okay. So, from me, it is 744. And yes, the correct answer is 744. Okay, 131 plus 77. So for me, my answer is 2 8. That is the correct answer. Let's look at the next one. 461 plus 30. Okay. So my answer is 491. And yep, it is 491. Okay, what's the next one? 590 plus 76. See that anytime you add a number with a 9, it gets to a whole number which is one smaller than that. Like 9 plus 6 is 15 instead of 16. So, for me, it would be 5 plus 6. And the value of 6 is 6. Because the value of that is now greater, lesser than 10. So, it is minusing 1 from the 10th place. 3 to 0 plus 41. Now, helping 3, then you're adding a 2 plus 4, which will so 1, 0, 1, then 4, 2, 6, next, 3, 6, 1. There we go. will come in result when it is basically 90 because we're adding a 4 to the 8, which will make basically a 20. So if you put it to 80 plus 100, 20, and then divide to 11, 20 to 20. Yeah, 920 is the correct answer. Looks a little blue. Okay, 90 plus 17. Okay, so we are adding a 17 to the 2. So from the 2, we're adding a 3, 9, 3, 0. Then on the 1s, we have the 7 left. So 0 plus 7 is equal to the main 7. So the correct answer is 9, 7. We have a few more questions to go. Okay, 560 plus 97. So, you know, for the one for 7. Yep, that's it. Correct answer is 657, because from the 6 we're adding a 9, so we can divide it by 14 and 5. A 140 plus 89. Okay, so the correct answer is 229. So, let's go for the next question. 527 plus 3 is equal to 530 by adding a 3 to the 7, which will make a whole 10. 544 plus 71. Okay, so we are adding a little bit jumbling over here. So the correct answer is 615, because we're adding a 70. So it was a 6, you'll get a 605. 73 plus 52. The correct answer is 765. Okay, let's move forward to the next question. 554 plus 62. What's the correct answer? You're adding a 60, so it was a 50. We would be having a total of just ones. But right now we'll have a 2, which will be a 1 as a 2. So the correct answer is 616 as the correct answer. 917 plus 69. It told you if it was the other way around with the 9, it would still have the correct answer. Not using a paper. Okay, so the correct answer is 986. Told you that it would be the same thing if you put the all the way around. 619 plus 38. Okay. Seven whole 10 will now be equal to a whole 100. Okay, so as you're doing this, you're having a 30, because if you put the 2 and 8 together, and then on the last you have a 4. So just add the 4 lines. 3, 0, 4. 194 plus 6 is equal to 600, as we're adding the 6 to the 4, which makes a whole 30. Okay, the questions are getting easier and tougher and easier. 868 plus 59. 927. Is it correct? Yes, it is. 927 is the correct answer. 425 plus 57. 482 is the correct answer. Okay, what's the next one? 55 plus 54. Okay, so the correct answer is 559. As you're adding the 5 to 0 and the 4 to 5, so it will make it do a simple one. 89 plus 31. Remember that even if you add the number to a number with a 9, like 9 plus 6, if you add it, see that is 1 left from 9 to 10. And then the rest 5 will take over. So, my answer is 8, 0. Oh, 9, 3, 0. I looked at the time. 9 to 0. 6.4 plus 96. The 6 and the 4 are making a whole digit, and the 9 plus 1 are making a whole 100. Seven, 1, 0 is the correct answer. Okay, let's look forward to the next one. 772 plus 69. So 841 is my answer, and 841 is also called as the correct answer. 1003 from my side, and 1003 is also called the correct answer. 403 plus 70, so the 0 is adding with the 7, so basically 473. There we go. 878 plus 44. My side, the answer is 92. I'll give you 5, 4, 2, 1. Okay. Cost 92 is the answer. Okay. Let's continue. 1 plus 90. So we are basically adding 9 to the 5 only. So I give you 10 seconds. 841 is the correct 6 plus 64. Okay? 400 for Vince. What answer? 700. Woohoo! 710. Yeah. Because you're adding up the big benefit. 400 plus 43. So we are 4, then adding a 4 to the 0, 4, 4, then adding a 3 to the 1, 0, 4, 4, 3. The correct answer is 4, 4, 3. Okay, simple, right? 92 plus 32.